the old main Anomaly Resolution Office does not find or house non-human items. This office primarily focuses on analyzing and resolving anomalies or unusual occurrences across different domains. Their purpose is to investigate and address various issues that may arise, but this does not involve dealing with non-human items. Their work revolves around understanding and resolving anomalies in a wide range of areas, but it does not involve handling or storing non-human objects.